Baku Grave Crimes Court, under the chairmanship of Judge Ramila Alaverdieva, held a hearing on the case of Hural newspaper chief editor Ava Zeynalı. The last witness from the Nermanov Department for the Execution of Judgments, Fuad Nabiyev, testified in the trial. Nabiyev said he is not supervising the execution of judgments relating to Ava Zeynalı, but added that he got familiar with Zeynalı's case while he was the acting department chief in December 2010. I do not remember was the witness only answer to all the questions. As other witnesses were absent from the trial, the judge ruled for ensuring the mandatory presence of the witnesses, except for MP Gülar Ahmedova, as she is the member of the parliament and has a right to personal immunity. But the judge added that Ahmedova will be summoned to testify. Then Judge Alaverdieva held panel deliberations on the petitions filed in the previous hearing by the defendant, requesting to replace his sentence with house arrest or bail. Both of the motions were rejected and the next hearing was scheduled for September 27, 2 p.m. Ava Zeynalı is charged under Article 311.3.3 taking large bribe and Article 311.3.4 extortion.